At the time, I understood the pain Lincoln was in. Come home from war expecting peace. But in Lincoln's case, all he found was pain. Heartbreak. Ain't no way that doesn't drive you down into the muck and mire. Anyways, I was thinking, hoping really that if I could help him find a little closure, maybe we could shift his focus away from the Marcanos. See, he was in a coma when we laid Sammy and Ellis to rest, so he ain't never had a chance to say his goodbyes. Thought maybe if he did, he might see that he had a chance at a normal life. If there ever was a soul more wrong than I, I do not know him.
No.
Is gonna do you a lot of good, Lincoln.
I'll be honest with you, Father. I hardly see the point in it.
It's a hard thing to let go, to say goodbye.
Saying goodbye won't give me what I want, Father.
Maybe what you want isn't what you need, son. Your Lily called yesterday, checking up on you again. Think she's setting her mind on doing something with Samus.
Can't hardly see what. The shape it's in and all.
Well, she's always been a woman of determination. Don't know if you recall, but after Perla passed, Sammy went to a dark place, buried a loss deep down. Started running girls out of the back of the bar at all hours of the night. Finally, Lily had enough. She marched in with the fire of God inside of her, kicked all those girls out, customers, Sammy's crew. And boy, if she didn't lay into her brother like I've never seen. Told him he was doing wrong by Perla. But more importantly, he was doing wrong by you boys, sending a message that their mother didn't matter. From that point on, there was no more prostitution in that place.
Huh. All I remember from that time is Aunt Lily swooping in and taking us to her place for a few nights. Getting ice cream and such.
She protected you boys. Family like that's a gift from God, son. You need to get on inside.
Hey, what the hell?
Help me! Oh, God, they come in!
Who is?
Them.
Get back here, Anna.
Stay with her.
Let's go. Come on.
Where'd you come from, Phil?
Right fucking there!
Some bitch got... Boom!
Tell me your name, sweetheart.
Anna.
You're gonna be okay. Lincoln, this here's Anna. And, those men...
Dealt with. But if more come, I want y'all out of here.
One of my parishioners, she's out of town, has an apartment in Tickfaw. It's safe.
You don't know that.
I'll take her there. Meet me when you're ready.
All right. Gonna take a look around inside first.
covered in blood.
Locked.
Covered in blood.
Jesus. Who the fuck were those people? Should use my recon camera here. Everybody tells a story. Shot him as he was running away. Ligature marks. Must have had him tied up. So they drag him in here. When he tries to escape, they shoot him dead. But why were they in here at all? Now what the hell happened to you? No signs of being restrained. Never seen a card like this. Flowers hand painted. Looks like he took a knife to the gut. Interesting. Some kind of tattoo might mean something. Looks like you messed with the wrong girl. Bowl. Maybe for a ceremony of some kind. Covered in blood. That's what that girl Anna was saying. What the fuck are they burning? Some kind of incense or something. This thing looks ritualistic. These markings. Strangest thing. That's all there is. Time to go.
Well, during World War II, they called it battle fatigue. Maybe even combat stress reaction. But I think the term that I always preferred was shell shock. We all heard it said before that war is hell. Ain't no surprise there. The pain, the guilt, the anger and the rage for what you were forced to do in a wartime situation. Sticks to your soul. So I knew right then and there that whatever that girl was going through was some kind of war. Cause there was hell burning in her eyes. I've been talking to Anna about those men over at Sammy's. They didn't drag her over there. She went with them, willingly.
That don't make any sense. This girl was running for her life. And on the inside of Sammy's, there were three words written on the wall. Covered in blood. Never seen anything like it.
Sammy ever tell you boys stories about the Asanglante?
Sure. Thought he was just trying to scare us.
Asanglante is French for covered in blood. Now, they can be traced back to the original settlers who came here looking for a new life, but instead found only death. It all turned around when they incorporated the new ceremonies into their religious practice.
Like human sacrifice. That part always stuck with me. So you think Anna's one of them?
All I know for certain is that girl is mixed up with a bunch of very bad people.
Lincoln?
I need to show you something. Can you shed any light on this?
Look, Cher. My eyes have been on you for weeks now. I see the shit you put up with around here.
It's not so bad.
What about the way Phil back there can't keep his hands off your ass? Or the way the cheap bastards around here never leave you a tip? That's not so bad. This place ain't ever gonna deliver the happiness you deserve. But we can.
Why are you saying such sweet things to me?
Maybe you shouldn't be asking why I'm saying these things to you. But why hasn't someone said them to you sooner? Be part of us, Anna, baby.
Bonnie, she made me feel welcome, like I belonged.
Is that why you went to Sim?
Well, they didn't give me a choice. They said it was the only way that I could be purified.
Let me go. I won't say anything. Please.
Well, I tried to stop them, but I couldn't. I just had to get out of there, and he... The crying. And the tears and the blood, he was choking, the sadness.
Look at me, Anna. People like this have a process for indoctrinating folks. Where else did Bonnie take you?
A nightclub. Louis Blanche, that's where they bring people into the family.
Yeah, I know it. A hippie club downtown.
And that playing card? That's the only way they'll let you inside.
Gotcha. Hey, you did good here, Anna.
You did good. I did good. Careful of the fallen sky. The mind descends, the flesh consumes. Sky falls, the mind descends, the flesh consumes.
This girl needs help. Doctors and nurses looking after her.
You really think that's what'll happen? Girl like her with nothing to her name? I mean, they'll toss her in a padded cell and just forget about her. We both know how much this city cares for the poor and the infirmed.
So we're all she's got.
I'll get her some nourishment. You do what you got to do, son.
Thanks, Father.
Invite only, friend.
Lucky I got one right here.
A friend of mine named Anna had a card just like that. Used to come in all the time. Ain't seen her since she went off with one of Bonnie's groupies.
She's not in a good way, and I'm here to have a word with Bonnie about it.
Get in here. I'll give you the nickel tour, if that will help you help Anna.
Private Twinkle Toes, where do you think you're going?
Just showing our new guest around. Mind the door for me, would you? I'm Oscar, by the way.
Lincoln, you serve?
Army, till Uncle Sam declared me undesirable.
Shit. Sorry, man. Party always this jumping?
Free drugs and booze will do that. Bonnie's people kept this circus going non-stop.
You got a bet?
I don't trust the bitch. Her and her fucked up little inner circle.
You like that? Cause I got a line on the real part. Come on.
I don't know. I got work.
There she is in the flesh. Bonnie fucking Hollis.
Look at you all. The best, most beautiful new Bordeaux has to offer. And you deserve to drink. Enjoy some herb. Enjoy the night. Let your mind ascend. The sky's the limit.
Come on. I want to show you something.
I love you, Bonnie.
Maybe you can make some sense of it.
Bonnie's really got her hooks in her.
Oh, she does that. Picks out the neediest ones. Then she makes Bonnie Hollis the thing they need most. See them fellas guarding the door down there?
VIP area.
Ain't safe. But Bonnie always keeps all guards on the door. Heard him talking about places of darkness. Last I saw Anna, they were taking her down there. I was bringing some kegs up, found this black light over there in the back.
What were they using it for?
Have a look for yourself on the wall.
Some kind of black light. Might be able to find my way with this.
What the fuck are you doing down here, Oscar?
Hey, just be cool.
I should drag your fairy ass out onto the dance floor and stomp it.
Okay, you got me scared. You happy now? Peace out, asshole.
Oscar, what are they doing downstairs?
I can't be sure, but whatever it is, has something to do with those symbols. I'll see if I can get the guards on the door away. For a minute, at least. But you gotta move fast.
Thanks, Oscar. By the way, I think tonight might be your last night working at Nuit Blanche.
Don't get yourself killed down there.
These people have come through here. Bonnie's little club has been busy. I know this motherfucker. Old Rebel General Braxton Mosby Harless. He and his whole clan at our old house up in Frisco Fields. Kids over in Barclay. These altars, I think they match places around the city. Wealthy storage. Looks like a place over in the bayou.
You shouldn't be here. She belongs with us, Mr. Clay. She needs us. Now, more than ever.
You'll never get anywhere near Anna.
You know, I had a feeling you might be resistant to my charms. Can't blame a girl for trying. We believe that humanity is ultimately doomed, Mr. Klee.
You get no argument from me.
Have you ever seen the lifeblood drain from another man's eyes, Mr. Klee?
I have.
It's a beautiful thing. Pure. Intimate. My blood gave birth to this city, owned it. Now I look around and all I see is filth, sitting where well-borns once reigned.
How sad for you.
You're gonna be Pika share. Maybe you want to sit a spell.
Fine.
Tell me where she is.
Go fuck yourself.
Phil, we'll know their name. The blessed belongs to me, Mr. Queen.
Gonna cut you up, little piggy.
No! I'm mad!
Look at him! There's more than enough pieces to go around.
Give us the girl, piggy.
Come on,
you aren't afraid of you.
Over here! There he is! Ah!
Moving behind something.
Give us a kill.
Give up, Anna.
He tells us we're Annie.
That's if the girls downstairs left anything up.
Shit. Yeah. They got enough sky in them to bring a wrath of God down on that dumb fucker.
Get my ass out of this shit.
Vaughn has said to make him hurt. He's fucking dropping us.
Thank you.
send fucking salutations, boys. Cover my... We'll be clear.
Goddamn smoke here, too. Damn.
Hello! Where are you?
Find at the Harless Mansion in that old slave auction house.
get you.
Stories about this medal from Sammy, given to Hollis for slaughtering a bunch of runaway slaves. suckers on. Picture doesn't do you justice. Piece of shit. Hello, nightmare. Symbols like the one at Sammy's, caught in the filth, must represent the folks they sacrifice. tie them up in case they come too, so I'll fight back. Like I'm getting company.
Trouble tonight.
Find him and kill him.
All for the blessed, sister.
All for the blessed.
Things just keep looking up for me.
To the blessed!
Don't make you crap
behind my holy weapon!
Fucking animal killed our boy! Taking a heap of...
We get shredded!
Getting down!
Open.
Maybe he's over here.
I know it.
Where'd he go?
Huh?
Taking cover.
Shit. That him?
Mother.
Boy better run till he hits chat. Where the fuck he go?
Y'all can stop looking when he's dead.
Motherfucker cannot shake my resolve.
Father, you will die. Got his flank.
Thank you.
Spawn Rug? God damn it. He's gone. Gotta show up sometime. Better keep on running.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for some backup. My pal, so y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. Say he's very, very right. You got some time to give you a hand.
Shit, that was a good one.
Next time, then.
Hannah's gotten herself mixed up with a mess of fucked up assholes. General Hollis, the symbols, ceremonies. Those people calling themselves family. Bonnie and her people, they're working towards something. How the fuck does Anna play into it? Either way, these sick motherfuckers gotta be put down.
You okay?
Got a heavy dose of some drug those motherfuckers burn at their rituals. Got my head all messed up.
No, I told you. I told you, watch out for the sky. I said it.
Sky? That's just called sky.
Yes, the sky. Sky falls, mind descends. Sky falls, mind descends, eyes open. I said it. I you didn't listen to me. Nobody
hey,
ever does.
Hey, maybe not. But I did meet your friend Bonnie.
Wait, you saw her?
Yeah, I saw her. She batshit crazy and dangerous as hell. Once I got out of there, I took a look at three of their ceremonial locations. They call them...
Places of darkness. Pain. Death, tragedy, places consumed by sorrow. Like Sammy's.
Like Sammy's. Each location's focused on a different aspect of what they believe. The old mansion was marked with a symbol they referred to as the Wellborns. The Mardi Gras warehouse carried the symbol of the filth. Now, the abandoned school is the one that hooked my interest. She has the same mark as you do, Anna. They call it the Blessed.
Yes, the Blessed. The Blessed will ascend. Bonnie loves the blessing.
Slaves were once branded with the mark of their owners.
It's clear Bonnie's the one calling the shots. Maybe she's the blessed, and she marked Anna as her property.
Bonnie? They're the blessed? Not Bonnie. Listen, the blessed. The blessed. Lincoln. Who's Sammy?
He was. Is. A father to me. Took me in when I had nothing.
He died?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Me too, Anna. Me too.
Lincoln, look at this. This symbol. I seen it over at the opera house. Place been shuttered for about 60 years.
There was a fire there, right?
Yeah, black folks got tired of being lynched, so they waited until the city's most powerful whites were all inside, and then they set fire to the place. Killed about 100 people.
Maybe it was more than that. Near as I can tell, the Ensanglante have three aspects. The Blessed, the Wellborns, rich white assholes, and the Filth, poor black folk. So maybe what happened at the Opera House that night was the Filth trying to knock off the Wellborns.
But all they managed to do was push them into the bayou for a few decades.
Did Bonnie ever take you to the Opera House?
Opera House?
Hmm.
Opera House. The Blessed, the Purified. You don't understand. You don't understand. You don't see with your eyes, but with the flesh, it consumes. It doesn't give.
Hey, it's okay. Anna, it's okay.
It doesn't.
Just rest. I need to find out if the Opera House is involved in all this.
Hey, evil like this, don't take it lightly.
I won't.
Hey, Lincoln, Lincoln, please. Please don't go. It's a bad place.
I can handle it.
No. No, you can't.
Kruger, the Black Panther's Minister of Information, will teach a course this fall at the University of California, Berkeley. The author of Soul on Ice will be examining the problems of racism, poverty, and justice in America. Governor Ronald Reagan tried to have Cleaver fired from this position, but was unsuccessful.
The cult likes to operate after dark. Best to post up here and wait until they show.
Started us.
coming from the side! Got his flank!
Get my ass behind some!
Turn it till he squeals! One more grenade coming up!
Kind of bring her up to us.
Burn that fuck!
Yeah! Burn, boy!
Cover my ass!
I'm empty!
Come on up now.
Welcome, brothers and sisters, to this blessed place. With this initiation, we ascend. With this ritual, we honor Père Sanglant. May his word bind and protect us.
And we call him the Blessed. And the Blessed will lead the Ensanglante to rule once more. Give yourselves to each other as the Father commands, in honor of the arrival of the Blessed.
And now, our anointment.
Partake of the flesh, and...
Holy shit. It's like it's about to fall apart. Whoa. This place is rickety as fuck. They go. No door. They gotta get out of here somehow. Well, damn. There's a trap door.
as we descended from the heaven, the flesh consumed us, and we fell into darkness. In the darkness, we found renewal. In the darkness, we found the blessed. Let the flesh consume you, so that you may fall into darkness and restore the blessed to be among us once again.
All for the blessed.
This is the only way. This is your chance to give greatness to the family who loves you. You have been chosen. All for the blessed.
Done is done.
You
have desecrated sacred ground. Kill me for the girl. She has been blessed, and my bloodline will live on inside her.
That's what this is about. Where's Bonnie?
There's peace in my death. And I carry no shame in welcoming it.
Light up a target downtown. Help me out?
No, sir. On our way.
Get on down. Now.
Where'd you come from, Phil?
Come help me.
As long as I'm breathing, the mongrels will not prevail.
Who did this? Where's Anna?
Caught me from behind. Going over those photos. Something set her off. She's in the bathroom.
Stay here. Anna! Let me in!
Go away.
Shit. What's going on, Anna?
You know, there was a time when my mind wasn't so scrambled. A time when it didn't hurt so much.
The unsung. Bonnie. That motherfucker at the opera house. They carry the blame for all this.
No, I pray to God every night to deliver me some kind of love, some kind of protection, hope. Bonnie made me believe that she could give that to me. But that was a lie. I was just a vessel for her. She's at the old sanatorium now. I remember. Everything. How could I have forgotten?
Hey, let me deal with Bonnie. And then me and Father James will help you through this. You're not alone.
I hate what they did. I hate what they put inside of me.
Give me the knife, Anna.
They can't control me. Not anymore.
Anna! Anna, no! 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 No!
Those people. They done broke her.
She was damn near broke before they got to her. They just finished the job.
I'll take care of her, son. Go.
Lord keeps all who love him, but all the wicked he will destroy.
Damn right he will.
Blessed!
This storm's gonna hit full force?
Bonnie says it will.
Bonnie says. And what about Anna? She's still out there.
The Blessed belongs with us. She knows that. Don't worry.
She's here. I know. I can make her happy again. Make her love me like a...
Guide us, Father.
We give ourselves to you. All hail, Père Sanglant.
All hail, Father Blood.
Bad fucking shit. I can't feel my face. Can you see my face?
He's supposed to be here.
Get anything that could be damaged or washed away inside.
You believe this storm's part of the...
is that the arrival of the Blessed is at hand.
All for the Blessed.
All for the Blessed.
Secure by some type of strange locking mechanism. Gotta find the two pieces that'll get this open.
Bitch.
I'm hit. you.
For your doom. The stick of the ick is the blood in your veins, flowing out on the floor as he pecks your remains. You beg for peace, but there's none to claim, so your end is as slow as a summer night's rain.
Guess you can be struck by lightning more than once.
Thank you.
for me, bitch!
You're gonna hurt.
Over here! There he is!
In the darkness, we are free.
Let's warm things up!
to get hot! Give me time!
We're gonna find you and take the pieces back to Bonnie for.
What are you waiting for? Smoke him!
Burn!
You ain't never had a girl like me. Give us a kiss. Clay. You shouldn't be here. You can't stop your sang blanche. I don't like you. The prophecy will be fulfilled. Nothing here. The Ensanglante will survive long past either of us.
Anna's dead. Slashed her own throat after she realized what you've done to her.
She was chosen.
She was forced. By you.
It was Langan's idea to lay Anna to rest with his family. Grief. It can overwhelm you if you let it. It can suffocate you and reduce you down to nothing. So the key is to look for the light inside those around us, to grab hold of it. Even the slightest flicker can give us hope, a bit of peace. I think in Anna, Lincoln found that slight flicker. Problem was, he didn't understand the impact she had on him until she was gone. Now, Anna's death was certainly tragic, but I know in death she found that peace that escaped her in life. Lincoln, on the other hand, I think what happened with Anna only reaffirmed what he already believed. Sometimes living can be worse than dying. Lincoln knew that better than anyone.
Before I go, got another call from your Aunt Lily. Says she's coming back in on a bus. She'd appreciate her nephew picking her up.
Be good to see you again. Thanks for letting me know, Father.
Thank you, God.
You good, Aunt Lil?
Better. Seeing you again. But I'm about ready to get off my feet. Where's your car? Take me to Sammy's.
You sure?
I'm sure. Father James told me about your friend, Ann.
Anna. She, passed away. Where'd you end up going?
Patch of land where Sammy and me grew up.
Y'all lived on a farm. Sharecropping, right?
Till our daddy got hurt, couldn't work no more. Sammy bought the land a few years back. Lincoln, never underestimate the value of a black man owning what's his. Father James asked me to stay away after... He told me you were going after the men who did it. Going at Marcano.
Working on it.
Oh, no. What did they do to this place?
Best to go in through the garage.
Then. Didn't leave much to work with. But the structure's more or less intact. Gonna have to gut the interior.
You want to reopen Sammy's?
I want you to do it. I'll just help you get the place back into shape. Maybe some improvements here and there, too.
What do I know about running a bar, Aunt Lil?
It's important enough for you to figure it out. People in the Holler need to see black folks owning their own, just like Sammy did. Look, if you want, just get me the cash I need to start repairs. It's in rough shape, but I've handled worse. Should have seen. Just let me know when you want to kick off the renovations around here. Let's get started.
Damn. This is wild. How did you...
Spent a lot of years helping Sammy make this place what it was. Just came natural putting it back together.
Might be good to fix up the back. Get a pool table in there, like Sammy always wanted. We could do a lot here.